Hey everybody, welcome to OG Dr. Phil's show. All right, let's get this party started. Let's go. Oh, let's get it started. Let's see how this party be starting. Let's see this party be starting. I'm gonna get it down and be starting. Here we go, Alan Wake, guys. First time playthrough for me. Oh, what's going on? Oh. He disappeared. Where's your hitchhiker, buddy? Wow. Dang. Okay. Uh-oh. Damn. I am hurrying. Dang, he's dead. weird. Freaking weird. Follow the light. Now, I'm having fun with this. Having fun. Come on, go. Come on, go. Oh, snap. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Yay. I'm almost there. Yay. Yes, I got through. Yay. Yes, I got through. Hip hip hooray. Oh, interesting. Wake up, Alan. Where is here, ma'am? You and your feathered haircut. Bright Falls, where it all starts. A kindly secluded sea town. Of course, for any horror movie, you've got to have a secluded town, right? Guys, if you're just tuning in to the OG Dr. Phil Show, welcome to the therapy session. And I'm your host, OG Dr. Phil, for the rest of the evening. I'm playing Alan Wake, first time playthrough, so thank you for joining. Let's have some fun. Please comment in the comments, if you will. Love and joy comments. Okay. That's a Lincoln. I'll promise to behave. That's famous last words. I bet that key is not for the right cabin. I bet it's for the haunted cabin. What do y'all think? Oh, Lordy. I wonder why the audio doesn't play on YouTube. Guys, sorry you can't hear the audio. For some reason, the audio does not play on YouTube. Probably because I don't have audio capture. So it's just capturing the video. One second, guys. Let me do something real quick. Oh, that's weird. Go home. Get back to the game. What the heck? Oh, I exited and it started over again. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's great. Please don't make me go through all that shit again. All right, great. Useless animations. Not going to happen. Okay. I'm coming, I'm coming. Well, this didn't happen good. All right. Oh. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake. Okie dokie. Uh-oh. I don't know, buddy. I don't know what that was. Oops, I fell off the log. Not a good idea. Hey. Wow. Yeah, go to the station. Yep, Alan, you're gonna have to do something else, buddy. Oh, man. Enough playing that for now. Let's see what else we got going on. We got some new games tonight, guys. Let's see what we want to play here. Already played a little Alan Wake. Enjoyed it. Very good game. Battlefield 5 is good, too. I mean, guys, I really enjoyed that game. It's a great game. Right now, let me take some dip. All right, guys, I'm back in action. Do I want to play as Dr. Phil or am I Dr. Phil? I am Dr. Phil. I feel like I'm talking to myself a little bit. Already bored. We are alive and in charge. All that power, TikTok stops the power. All right, folks, you know what time it is. See what goes on now. Hey, what's going on? Not much, buddy. It's been a while since we played together, man. Oh, you don't? We can play some Neverwinter. I haven't played it in a long time. Yeah, no, I'm not. It's been a long time since I played. Yeah. Just a minute, I'm gonna finish this level of Destiny. Oh yeah, dude, it's good. Nah, dude, they're adding stuff all the time. This is one, it's one of the most popular games. Yeah, they got all kinds of crap, dude. They do different seasons and stuff. What's that? Oh, I know, dude. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it for sure. It's gonna be legit, dude. Can be legit for sure. Have you ever played Destiny 2? Dude, you seriously need to get those. It's a killer game. I think you would definitely like it. I just blew myself up. No. Damn, I just got blown up again. This is a tough map. This is a tough map. Freaking tough. Ah. Freaking ogres, man. They're freaking killer. Oh, they got him. We beat him. Now we just gotta find the chest. I hate looking for chests. It's annoying. Hello, testing. Can y'all hear me? Can you hear me, dude? Oh, never mind. I was trying to see if my in-game people would heard me. Two more chests, guys. Two more chests. Let's find them. Ooh, your mic's crackling. Yeah, I can tell. Yay. Yay, I won it. Yeah, there's a lot of new stuff on Neverwinter since I played last. And they upped the max level, didn't they? Because it was, what, 70? I think I'm sitting at 70 right now. Dude, I was so pissed when Mixer went away. I had like 12. Yeah, dude, Mixer's gone. It went to Facebook Gaming now. I had 1,200 followers that just disappeared. I had to start from scratch on Twitch and YouTube and Facebook. I went from having 1,200 followers. Dude, it happened like last month. They sold the company. And I had 1,200 followers and now I have like 35. Yeah, I got to get 50 followers so I can be an affiliate on Twitch. So go follow me on Twitch at OG Dr. Phil Show. Get me there. I got 35 followers. I need 50 to monetize. Let's see. I don't know, dude, because I haven't been on Twitch. I was on Mixer. You have to check, because... All right, I'm loading up Neverwinter now. This Neverwinter is pretty much all you play, isn't it? You play Warzone? Don't you play Fortnite? How come? Dude, they've got like a... I've got an external hard drive. I've got a 2 terabyte external I got for like $90 at Walmart. It's a... That makes sense. How much is the new Xbox supposed to be? Like $599? It's supposed to be like an all-in-one, right? A console, a computer, and a streaming PC too, all together. Yeah. Yeah, I'm hoping it is what they say it's going to be. Yeah, I'm. Yeah. Yeah, that's no doubt. I'm hoping it is because I don't have a streaming PC, and my PC did not handle streaming very well. I don't have a capture card. Yeah, I'm level 70 rogue. So the only way to get. All right, dude, I'm in. Yeah. Ready when you are, bro. All right, Alanis. I got to collect motes of air from heroic encounters in Spinward. Are we in Spinward right now? Well, I can't find any heroic encounters to get stuff. $100. Complete a quest from a demon hunter in Dreadring, Clear Conig, or Well of Dragons. And then challenge and defeat Northwind. In this mat we're in now. So is that over here where I'm at right now? Oh, I got jacked up, dude. This game is always so much easier when I'm playing with you. Yeah, what are those for? I don't know. I'm just picking them up. I don't want to. Okay, so show me where we need to go. Wow. So where are we going? There's a quest guy up here at the top of this place I need to talk to. This is Northwind. I did culling the cultists. Well, where's Northwind? He was right there. It says challenge. There he is right there. Nope. Oh, yeah. Challenge Northwind. Here we go. Wow, that was easy. Return to Peary the Swift. There's some blue circles. There's some blue circles that I'm seeing on my map. I don't know what that's for. The elemental things. But they're not adding anything to my quest. Blessing of the gods. Says stop grave desecrators, dark heroes, complete Yesterhill heroic encounter, complete minor heroic encounters, blessing of the gods, complete 5 challenges of the goddess quests.
What, the blessing of the gods? Dark Heroics and Grave Endeavors are both in Barovia. Fighting Barbarians. Lure out and defeat barbarians outside of Bryn Shander. I could do that one. Okay, I put... All right, I'm going. Bryn Shander. Where's Bryn Shander? Where is Bryn Shander? I don't know. Is it Icespire Peak? Spinward Rise? Yeah. There, I found it. All right. There's some areas that aren't available. There's some areas that aren't available anymore. I'll be all right. Well, we'll do all the stuff in Bryn Shander then. You don't see the quest trail that I see, do you? Help me defeat these guys. Yeah, like that. Wow, that was instantaneous. I'm supposed to lure out and defeat these barbarians. I think I've got to destroy this. Yeah. Yeah, I don't need as heals as much anymore because I'm better. I'm a higher level than I was when we played. Because I played this game quite a bit after me and you played. For a while there, this is all I was playing. I gotta find another totem somewhere. I don't see any more. I don't see any more totems. Sure. Wait. There's the totem right here. I don't really have a blue circle, so just an FYI there. We got two more totems to go. Nope. I need a healing. I need healing bad. Healing. My dude's healing me, I think. My avatar, whatever you want to call him. Companion, yeah. $40,000 damage? Are you kidding me? Yeah, just 1 second. I'm beating this bear. Oh, I need health. That totem pole's already been done. You think the quest trails would take you to a totem pole? But that is not the case. Yep, here's one right here. I think I'm going to the last totem here. It's coming over here. I'm following the trail. Stops here, but no totem pole. Well, the trail led me to these guys. I need health. Ah, Yeah. Call for help. No. No. Nope. I'm dead. Where? I don't see one. Hold on. I see it. Yep. All right, here we come. My companion is one badass dude. All right, so what we got now? Let's see. Defending the Dell, return to Markham, Strom, Southwell. So I got to return back to him. I have no idea where it's at. Somewhere up here, I guess. There, I've got my quest path. Facebook. It's really pissy too. Because they should have transferred all my followers, but they didn't. All right, bro. This game reminds me of World of Warcraft so much. I mean, it's definitely better than World of Warcraft, but I think they borrowed a lot of stuff from World of Warcraft. Well, if you've ever played World of Warcraft, it looks very similar. All right. I got another quest here. Eggs for food. I don't see a quest path for it, but see a moving ice. I guess. I mean, I don't know. Okay, now what I gotta do? I have no idea where to go. Catch 10 stone of fish. How do I do that? Yeah. I don't know how to fish. You must be idle with bait applied to your rod. I don't know how to do that. Worm bait selected. Cast line. Wait. Whoa. Oh, damn. This is tough. You hear me? Hello? Testing, 1, 2. Testing, 1, 2. Hey, can you hear me? Damn it. Ah, fuck me. Fucking shit, motherfucking niggers.